technical. You have to be really mentally strong and technically and also physically. So you have to work on these three things, and it mainly depends on that day how you perform. So you just go there to mainly I just go there to give my best, and what I will get from them, I don't think like that. So I just go there to give.
Okay. And you, Heena?
Similarly, I think what she's saying is right. We can only prepare well. We can only do whatever we can do at the range, be it mental, physical, or technical. We realize our mistakes from every match and we work on it. And we hope that the next match we'll be able to deliver better results. And what we get out of it, we don't know. So it is really giving your best. It is putting in the hard work and not thinking about the medals when we go for match.
Exactly. Then you saw one time.
See, I have been waiting for these matches from last so many years, and I know this is the right time to change the color from bronze to silver, and then silver to gold, and that too after like 12 years. In 2006, I got the bronze, and then I have been like a very little margin I missed. So I had in my mind complete setup that this time I have to win. There's no question, no any other alternative.
So medal was the motive.
Medal was the motive. Color of the medal was the motive.
Sports has changed my life a lot. It's not like the other teenagers, like school students and all. I don't even remember when I went to school last time. So I'm really missing those days. But yeah, I wanted this life. I really wanted to participate all these competitions, and I wanted all these things to happen. And now this is happening, and I'm happy with it. Definitely, I'm missing, but I'm happy with this life also.
Oh, that's amazing.
The work is on, and it's not going to change just in one day or one night. So we are working on it, and it might even take the rest of your life to be that good. You know, that where you can say that yes, I've reached my potential. But it is the journey that matters. It is how we are improving every day. If you are improving every day, if you are improving with every match, you know that you're on the right track. And that is all an athlete can hope for. So with these medals, we now feel confident, and we now have the confidence going into an important year with the Asian Games, with the World Championship. We may have learned a lot of lessons. You know, we did few things right, we may have done a few things wrong, and as an athlete we know where we went wrong, and everybody I'm sure must have noted these problem areas where they need to work on, and it is going to be a process to improve our technical, mental and physical skills from here.